Yeah, back again with my video. I'm Carlo O'Connor. Yeah, we're still getting ready for the Akuli. See everybody in the background with the telescopic poles.
We're soaking wind already.
Everybody just sitting down waiting patiently.
Hey, hello.
Hey, hey man.
You.
Yeah. On a paw. All right. Brother Matt caught a good size akuli. Hey, good size.
Hey,
right on.
My hand.
Gina.
Gina.
Woo. First one. Oh, the anchovy.
Anchovy.
He worked.
You better if you're biking now.
On a paw. All right, Hanapa came. Right on. First one using the anchovy. Yeah. Oh, it's good, eh?
Oh, I see no greens there. You're not fishing yet?
No.
The braids have a lot of greens.
Oh. Yeah, Joe. Hey, oh yeah. Anapa. I don't want you. Yeah, I'm actually sacrificing instead of me fishing. I'm taking video. I know.
A big one coming, you see?
Yeah, big school. There's a big school over there. If you look real good, and there's a black spot right by the orange buoy. Between the orange buoy and the white buoy, coming this way. That's the Palo school, eh, that one. The school train already for each. Every day you show the Palo, eh? They get trained for each anchovy, eh? Right, Naniel. Hey, you catch, eh?
Yeah.
Akule. Yeah, praise the Lord. God bless you.
Yeah.
With many blessings. Sabaw, Kilauea, Pinabet.
Yeah, a lot of fish. I tried one time, it was good.
Yeah.
Fish Pinabet.
Oh, yeah?
The same way pork was fish.
Oh.
Wow.
Yeah. Yeah. Anchovy.
Polo Joe in the parade. Right. Polo Joe.
This is the last one at the end, so he'll come in and hang out for a bit. So we wait for that one. So I'll be the same place.
Yeah, the first one was so scary. After when I went back,
oh, yeah?